is where I faced my closest shame. When I struck my head against the street, I was stunned, not stricken. Our plot doth thicken as Jasper blew me off my feet to the crypt. I awoke in dark beyond belief, and while all above me showed their grief, I was screaming for my very breath. Only moments from death, you have no idea the sudden strength.